FTSE daily forecast, August 29th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE, as you can see, did fall during the course of the day here on Thursday, but found enough support near 6,800 to turn things back around and potentially show a possible buying opportunity in this area. We think that all the way down to, say, 6,750, 6,740 should be supportive, and ultimately we will get enough pressure to break out to the upside.